Welcome back. You can be 5 or 95. Ice cream always hits the spot on a summer day.
On a summer day, every day. Hey, blogger Kylie Scales from Kylie's Kitchen is showing us some hot Hudsonville flavors and adding a few festive touches. How are you today?
I'm doing well. Nice to see you again, and nice to meet you, Leanne.
Nice to meet you as well. And you're talking Todd's lingo this morning. You're talking all things ice cream, and you're talking Hudsonville ice cream, too.
That's right.
Yes.
Exactly, yes. So today, we're going to make a red velvet cobbler sundae. That's a super fun and festive dessert, perfect for summer. It's made even more patriotic with Hudsonville's American Firework ice cream, which is a sweet and sour ice cream that has sour cherry swirls and blue popping candy, and overall, it's a blast.
Oh my.
As popping candy?
Yes.
But popping candy.
Blue pop rocks and sour cherry.
Candy.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah. Have you tried this
yet?
No,
oh I want to right now.
It's a limited edition flavor, so you need to get it fast before it sells out. Every time they come out with a new limited edition flavor, I think, this is my favorite. But no, actually, this is my favorite. So we'll get started here. The first thing we're going to do with the cobblers is we're going to macerate our fruit. Now, are you familiar with that term?
Yeah, you mash it up, right?
Well, no, not actually. So we're actually going to put a little bit of sugar
with
our fruit.
Right.
And what sugar does is it draws out the juices in your fruit, so you get a nice thick berry syrup when you bake it in the oven. And there's also a little bit of cornstarch too to thicken it up.
Mm-hmm.
So you do that first because over time the sugar draws out the juices. I use a variety of blue and red berries. Use whatever fruit you want, but I wanted to play into the patriotic theme there with that. So then we have the biscuit portion of our cobbler, and it's red velvet. So I have my dry ingredients here, which is just flour, sugar, cocoa powder, baking soda, baking powder, and salt. And then I have my liquid ingredients. Oh, and a stick of butter that I cut in using a pastry cutter so that it's about the size of a like pea. And then I have my liquid ingredients, which is buttermilk, a little apple cider vinegar, vanilla extract, and red food coloring. We're just going to pour that in there, and you mix it up until it forms a cohesive dough.
Now, while you're doing that, talk about that butter real quick, Kylie.
Yeah.
That's important that people know. Don't mix the butter. Don't whip the butter.
Yeah.
Like, you want those chunks of butter in
there. No. Yeah. You want the chunks of butter. So start out with cold butter and just kind of cut it in. And just, you can do it with your hands even, too.
Mm-hmm.
And you crumble it so you have pea-sized crumbs. And why you do that is because when the biscuits bake, the water from the butter evaporates and gives you that flakiness in the biscuit. That's just really good. If you do it, it'll become like a cookie if you mix it in there with like a
right
beater
on.
Or something.
Yeah, we want
like
a biscuit.
That.
We
but
don't
anyway,
want a
so you're going to pour... Right, you're gonna pour, although cookies are also you're going to put the, you're gonna put the berries in a baking dish. I recommend 8x8 or 9x9. You're going to put your biscuit on top, bake it for about 45 to 50 minutes, and then, ta-da, here's what it looks like when you're done.
Okay.
So this, of course, would be delicious on its own. But we're making sundaes because it's all things festive going on. We have 4th of July coming up, all kinds of holidays. So what we're going to do is we are going to scoop some of the cobbler in there first, and then we're going to layer it with your Hudsonville American Fireworks ice cream. And really, this is the most fun part because you see all those juices that I was talking about.
This is where you get the where you get the kids involved, Kylie,
then,
right? When they're a good chance to.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
For sure, yeah. And then you just layer it in however many layers you can fit in your sundae. I like to do 2 layers of each. So then just layer that in. And like I said, this is a limited edition ice cream. It's just perfect for summer. You can find it at your local grocery store by using Hudsonville Scoop Locator tool at www.hudsonvilleicecream.com. But I'm going to show you here. I hope you can see the sour cherry swirl in there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's just really tasty. So anyway, just continue to layer it in your sundae cup, and then you have a really simple dessert, but it looks really fancy, and also it's very patriotic.
Oh, Kylie.
Love it.
Thank you. Right. That looks so delicious. You want more of those easy summer ice cream recipes? Kylie's got them for you at kyliekitchenblog.com. As you heard Kylie say, hudsonvilleicecream.com has that scoop locator, too, if you want to find the nearest location to pick up some of that tasty Hudsonville ice cream. Thanks, Kylie.
Thank you.